Okay, let's see here. Bar is BRB, but it looks like everybody else is here. Does anyone have any questions about what we are doing? Also, volunteer for shrooms. Cool.
No, right.
Bob, as usual, I'll have you be my designated
As
slug passer.
a healer.
Yeah, because you just grab it and throw it back to me for like a split second. I think it's okay.
Okay.
Moose.
Yo. How's it going?
I think Alessi should have to do it since we're here for Alessi. But that's just my opinion.
Vex just DM'd me a question mark.
Nice.
Did she think there was no raid tonight because of that's the change?
Uh-oh.
She says squad full. Wait.
Oh, wait, yeah,
Did somebody sign up at the last minute? Because I was on backup. Uh-oh, somebody made boo-boo.
Yeah, Drew is not on the roster you put together.
Okay, I didn't even see you make the roster. I was like waiting and I didn't see it, so I'll leave.
Oh, sorry about that. I would have loved to have you, but yeah, Vex is
Well,
in.
that's why I signed up as a backup, so.
No worries. Thanks for being there, though. We
You're
appreciate
still a
it.
bad bitch to us.
Did you wait? I couldn't. I was kind of last minute.
It's too late. Sorry
Too late. All right, he's good.
You all
I didn't even see him sign up as backup.
conversation.
He must have done that after I posted or something. I don't know. Because I read it at like this afternoon and there were only 9 people.
Yeah.
Sorry, Vex, someone joined who wasn't on the roster.
I was like, oh, I don't even want to deal with that. I'm just gonna stay quiet.
You were fine. And also, welcome to the Bad Bitch channel.
Oh, I've been here. It was a
It's
disastrous day.
What, wait, is today been a disastrous day?
No. The last time I was on this channel.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
Fair.
I was
I was at D&D, so
All right. Cool. So we got everyone here. Got roles figured out. Shroom people, you'll want to eat through to the middle and then hang out near the middle. So, Cotton, you'll eat like this, and then this. And actually, you'll eat four. You'll eat one, two, three, four. This little
Okay.
zigzag. And then whoever's shroom two will eat that mushroom. Whoever's shroom three will eat that mushroom. And I hope we don't have to do shroom four.
Okay.
All right, let me drop some food. Does anyone have any questions?
Snacky.
They are snacks. That has been my contribution to Rise Raid lingo.
Guys, I'm gonna do so much alacrity.
Gonna do so little
Greenest
damage.
numbers.
Until I remembered that
Oh
I had
wait, I
to.
have to be. I'm sorry, Cotton. I have to be Shroom One. I totally forgot how this works. In order to grab the golden slub, I have to be.
Okay.
So you just wanted to worry about that.
Yay.
You guys almost got Healalak Blades on. Just want you guys to know that.
Okay, three, two, one, going. Don't kill me, please. Don't pull me, please. Oh, that was a stun.
Yep, it was. You're welcome.
Great. Oh my god, I'm literally getting chain stunned. GG. I was
That
literally unable to eat.
Only the first one was me.
So, guys, what have we learned?
Drop Gravel next time.
Yeah.
That's fun to grief.
I didn't even target you with Marked for Death, which is my total. I was like, okay, not doing that. Not gonna put
Yeah,
Dead
all I
Eyes
know
Mark
is I
on.
literally swear to God I was chain CC'd and could not take action.
And none of that was
fault.
I don't think any of it was my fault either.
I don't think it was me.
It was definitely at least partially me.
Maybe possibly some me.
Hey Grips, how about you just dodge the phantasm this time? How about that, bud?
Well, I did dodge, but then they kept coming when I was in the animation of eating.
No alacrity because Grips is no fun. Now you can have alacrity.
Alessi's been waiting for 84 years, so we need to make this happen.
My stability.
Stability doesn't work there.
Well, that's why I don't have it.
That's why I didn't do anything.
Okay, friends, you will now have quickness. Enjoy. All right, Bob, I'll go ahead and throw it on you.
Okay.
Shit.
Shit.
Shroom 2 is up.
Hey Grips, in the future, can we not do that during that phase so that I can apply stability to my subgroup?
Yeah, that sounds like a good plan.
it occurred to me that I am in fact responsible for that, and I should probably be there to do it.
Okay, I want to throw it on you.
Alright, well,
where are you at?
I'm
oh, there you are.
Yeah, I was
got it again, God damn it.
Thank you.
Oh, God. Okay.
We do need to CC that from range and then give stability. It's going to be shakes relatively soon. Watch the flame breath. Okay, Bob, if you want to come over here before shakes.
Well,
you know, it happens. Here, I'll help with cleanses, okay? There you go. There you go, bud.
Eating. Please don't kill me. I guess we're going over here.
CC. And stability. And I'd like to throw it when you're ready. After this. Okay.
Alright, I'm here.
Good. Shakes. Oh, big reses. Everybody press F.
Oh, my.
That poison is green guy. I didn't even realize until now.
That was 1,000% me.
Oh, dear. Oh, no.
I'm so sorry, guys.
Can you come and take it? Moose, I'm going to give it to you.
Oh.
Well, I did give it off those. It's okay. GG.
Can I request not to do this as a healer?
Yeah, sure. If it's stressing you out, we can switch it.
Yeah.
Moose, I'm going to force you to do it. Have you ever done this before?
No, I was carried through it. What do I do?
Although you're fucking dead eye, you're trying to like game out. Maybe I should do it to Kiwi.
Oh, it's fine. I don't know. Although we always make Kiwi do the mechanics, you know, so
tradition.
No, I'm good. I can switch roles too.
Let's have Kiwi do it. You'll just walk over to, you know, do you know how it works, Kiwi, or should I have you done it before?
There's a little marker on the ground and I stand in it and then I throw it back to you.
It's not really a marker on the ground. You just stand on top of me.
Okay.
It'll form as a circle when I throw it, but at that point it's sort of too late. You already have to be standing there. It's just kind of showing where I threw it. So if you just come over to tag and stand on me when I call for it, then I'll throw it to you. You immediately throw it at your feet back to me, and then we just refresh it that way.
Okay. Should someone else take 3 then?
Yes. Cotton, you want to do? Oh, okay, Kara's got it. Okay.
Yeah, it just kept lining up with like mechanics I needed to be there to handle.
Yeah.
Continuum split out of the shroom.
It's like, I should probably cleanse the kids right now.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Big brain. Answer.
Okay. Ow. Welcome, I bring quickness. Oh, is that a poison? Okay, good. No, it's not. Okay, so Kiwi come over and stand on tag. Mm-hmm. And just throw it right back. Perfect.
Oh dear.
I think you ate though.
Yeah.
You only really need to eat one.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Let's just.
I was screwed.
That's not your fault. It's actually my fault. I didn't call the swap.
The key, traditionally, what I've done is I literally just follow Grips around and stand always under him at all times.
Okay, I can do that.
Yeah, since you're Vert, you should be.
Yeah, range.
You should be trying to do that anyway. And yeah. I give boons.
Okay.
Oh my god, I fucking dodged someone's glint elite just now. Very nice. Oh, great.
Come on, bring it this way. Oh, I have it. Yay.
All right, Kiwi, whenever you're ready, I'd like to drop it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, stated, and I'm going to eat here.
Okay, I'd like to drop it.
Okay.
No, thank you. Bad touch.
Okay, I'd like to swap it.
Mm-hmm.
Chicks. I'd like to swap it.
I have it.
Okay. yeah, once you get up, you can throw it back on me. Perfect. Big heals, big cleanses, and stability. Okay, I'd like to swap it. Shakes. Mushroom 4 is up. I would like to swap it. More CC, please. Mushroom 4.
Didn't have one. You said you hoped we wouldn't need one. And I'm down.
Okay. That's pretty bad. Yeah, I don't know if we can heal through this. What's GG? When you say didn't have one, you mean you didn't know where to eat?
No. Drew was the fourth mushroom. He said, well, I don't think we'll need it, so nobody claimed it.
Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay. Do you want it, Cotton, or does someone else want? Okay. Yeah, sure.
I want to reiterate that if you're a DPS player, you should be rezzing as your top priority when you see downs.
Yes, correct.
I cannot heal you while I'm rezzing, so if you want to be healed, you should be rezzing.
I'd like to swap it.
Got a dump voice in here first.
I would like to swap it.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
You still have it?
Yes.
Okay, I got it. Press F and then move. Everyone move. Range CC. Stability. I would like to swap it.
Mm-hmm. Thanks.
Oh, that's really great. I would like to swap it. I'm also tank. Done. I would like to swap it. Oh, after this. Okay.
Best moves.
Shrimp 4. I'd like to swap it. I would like to swap it.
Done eating. I should have given you a big enough room.
Yeah, that's good. Jake's. CC. I would like to swap it. Nice. Alessi, did you get it? Yay!
Yay!
Yo, nice.
You can GG.
Come on, no, you can GG.
You're still going.
No.
No, God, no. I'm not saying that. I just, it's faster than rezzing. Is anyone... Okay, we finished that super early. Very nice. Does anyone have any other particular requests or things they'd like to practice? We got lots of time. Okay. Honestly, Wing 6 counts kind of fun to me. At least the first two.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's do some Wing 6.
Dead ICA, here we go.
Is it power?
Yeah.
I mean,
should be fine.
Can't be that bad, right?
It should be fine, yeah. I don't know how the hands will work. Like, I guess Miracle's doing right side on TL, and like, every time she disappears and comes back, Deadeye Mark doesn't read. Like, you lose it. So, I'm not sure. We'll see.
Interesting. Well, regardless, I'll open up Wing 6. This is a pretty experienced squad as far as Raid Wings go, but if anyone has any questions about any of the bosses, you can always interrupt me.
Somebody else can just get the RP.
Can I have some power? No.
Get baited.
No.
Yeah, I can drop some power food over here. Oh, I overshot it.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Is anyone not... Let me. I keep wanting to say, is anyone not ready? Saturday has ruined me.
Swords and shields.
Oh yeah, you're so right. Stop. Go. I'll do sword one. Nikki, do you want to practice solo shields?
I can do that.
Cool. And then does anyone? Oh, go ahead.
I was just saying, put a little circle over there for me. So.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's the shield side.
It is the shield side.
Oh, sorry. Good. This is the shield side. That's the shield side. Sorry.
Circle is for shield.
Yes.
They're also round.
Yes. And then if anyone would like to practice sword two, feel free to volunteer. Otherwise, I will make Bar do it with me.
Somebody save Bar.
Okay. It's Bar's lucky day.
Up my drink right when you put that up.
No worries. Focus swords, pick them up. There's a couple stragglers. Use them immediately. First the hand down. Okay, swords and shields are going out, and I am going this way. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, using.
Shield. Not that I ever doubted you guys, but man, it is a lot easier when you don't go towards the edge.
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's actually like, it's impossible in some cases if you go too far out, really.
Yeah, that was infinitely less stressful.
It's so weird. I have to like angle my camera to be able to use power spike on the boss.
Yeah, like targeting is really weird.
Again, focusing swords. Make sure we get every single one and make sure we collect. Use immediately. Not quite, so we have to kill shields now. Go, 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 go. Pick up the shields, use them as well. Make sure you pick every single one up. The arm is going to die immediately. If you have any incidental swords, just go ahead and save them for the boss at this point.
I missed one.
10. Yeah, you can save those bar. Shield.
Shield.
Use the sword on the arm immediately. Kill this. Kill this arm right now. And then we go to the boss. And any incidental swords that you pick up, you just use them right on the boss. Good work.
I mean, sorry for my lack of time because I was collecting shields, but besides that, that actually felt pretty okay.
Yeah, you, what boon duration are you running out of curiosity, Nikki?
I'm running whatever it is that Snow Crows tells me to.
Got you.
Let me look up what that is.
In your, equipment panel, you should be able to see in the bottom right, just above your magic find, what that percentage is.
It says 99.73.
Okay, got it. So you're maxed out. Yeah, I would recommend, because you really should be able to overcap quite significantly on Druid. What'd you say?
That's what I was thinking too, so it was clearly me doing something wrong.
Yeah, I think you have to be a real spammer when you're in CA, especially at the beginning. Like, you want to open with your 4 because it's also a good might application,
right?
And use your 3 just because why not? But right. Then after that, you can just go absolutely crazy on the 1 button, just okay. As much 1 as you possibly can press. And I would honestly just let it completely expire on its own. I wouldn't even leave CA in the first round. Yeah, because you... I mean, you may eventually want to, but for the first round of boons, you just want to overcap as much as you can, especially in a fight like a CA where you might be leaving the group to do something.
Yep, that makes sense. Cool. Thank you.
Because it's unlike Herald, unfortunately, it's not just, you're not pulsing a lack while being in CA. You have to use skills in order to give it.
Right.
And it's just given every time a skill activates in any way. So spamming 1 is just spamming a lack over and over again.
That makes sense. You hit that one, you
like your money. Yes. Make sure to collect your green gear for morale.
Well, he was not here tonight.
Even if he is here, I torment him with it every week.
No, but like, it's not fun if he's not here.
That's true, I guess. That's true. Oh my god. Feels terrible.
There goes the time.
The clear time is fucking ruined.
Clear time.
Come on, bud. Here we go.
Yeah, Kadeem, what are you doing?
Me.
Oh, it's these fuckers.
I've never really looked like a dame, but man, he's buffed up.
Oh yeah, he lifts.
Does not skip leg.
Like, Zamaris is not using his dumbbells to their fullest potential, but he's definitely doing his core workouts.
Yeah. If you've seen some of my previous raid posts, you'll know that he lifts.
It's one of those. It's a plank-only workout, one of those.
Yeah. He just planks. It's funny, planks like 6 hours a day.
Maybe gets the ab shockers to go with it. Yeah.
All right, let's have our classic sub one left, sub two right situation. Does anyone have any questions or concerns?
Nikki, how much toughness do you have?
It's 19 something right now.
I need you to be more specific than that.
1911.
Okay, so I will be main tank then.
Okay, if you want to be, if you don't want to be, that's also fine.
Well, I. Slightly higher than that, so we'll see if that changes midway through the fight.
Okay. Sounds good.
My weapons are, yeah, they're both.
That'll be cool.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
YOLO.
Oh my god. I fucked up my rotation so bad. What the fuck? Hey, I'm just here to give quickness, though, so it's okay.
Come here, lady.
What the hell? Okay, thank you. I just floated right by it.
I'll try to bait this. Oh, watch Moonstrip. Nice. Get ready to split orient yourself accordingly. Bubbles. CC.
Watch it. Oh, I forgot to Moonstrip. Res Cotton. Never mind.
We're about to phase.
We are too.
Nice.
Watch it.
CC. We're about to make you guys enrage. Kiwi, you can head over there early. I mean, we're all going at this point, but yeah. Easy game. All right, I did hear that we might have a TC need. Twisted Castle, is that correct?
The boss of Fort.
OKC. Okay, great. Yeah, that's actually.
But we can mess around with TC too. I had fun last week.
I mean, we could. I guess we'll make that decision when we get there. But yeah, I'm happy to do KC.
Okay, I'm gonna give this job to Bar. Please make sure I turn on the little object thing once we get there.
Hey, Vax, turn on a little object thing.
It's too early.
No, you got this. Turn on a little object thing.
Here, I'm. Can I do it now?
Do it now. Legendary right now. Thing. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Do it right before you get to the boss. Do it right before you get to the boss.
Yeah, 15 minutes.
Oh, it's like the poison thing, right? You have to kill. Yeah. Oh, wait. Can't you just open the coffer under the effect of the poison?
Yes.
As long as you have the poison when you open the coffer, you'll be fine.
But if you have auto loot, the coffer itself.
Like that, I think it's when you open KC's chest, in your inventory. Okay, let's see here.
But just in case, just have it on.
Yeah.
So we can have Kiwi do main ports. Yeah, of course.
Okay.
We're not doing this shit normal. Let's see. Bob, have you ever done any manner of porting on this? Okay.
No. No. I'm not a portalologist.
You know what? Then I think actually to make it easier, we will still bug and we'll have a tower group and a ground group, but I actually think let's not try to do all the extra shit because I don't really want to bother, mess with the roster. So Kiwi, if you can do just the typical mushroom and then port, mushroom room and then port five people up, that would be ideal.
Okay.
And let me actually move you down and move Moose up. Okay. So check your subgroup. Subgroup two, you guys will go up to the towers when the portal is ready. And then you'll stay up there until we call for you to return. Subgroup one, you'll stay down here. And that's it. Okay, you can res.
Firm agree to disagree.
Kiwi on TC, protect me. I'm about to try something.
At least Bob's not stuck in a bridge this time.
Oh, you said you don't really know how it is. Have you ever ran through the mushroom room?
Yeah, I can run through the mushroom room. I just don't know how to do any of the
focus pulling and stuff.
Yeah.
It may be too late, but if you have GS and focus, you basically just focus four everybody in and then GS five them out. But if you don't have it, it's okay. Everyone in your group can just help you kill and such until you outnumber them. Good mind control. Keep focusing on the mines.
Send a team through there, Kiwi.
Or what?
There's a dialogue option. It's like, send a team through the mushroom thing to catch the enemy off guard. Like, yeah, the team is Kiwi.
The team is Kiwi, yeah.
I mean, I can get through it pretty easily. It's the whole capping the towers I have problems with.
Well, go ahead, Portis.
Whenever you're ready, let us know. Okay, sub 2, get ready to take this portal. Sub 1, stay.
I mimic
here.
This, and then do this. And then we
okay, they're perfect. Okay. Ground group will be focused on. Oh, I didn't assign a back org, Lamau.
Who's that?
Yeah. Let's see here. Alessi, you want to go back org? Oh, you're already doing it. He knows.
What a gamer.
As a Reaper, he knows.
As a Reaper, you're a keeper.
Clear minds.
My mind is clear.
Head empty. Thoughts.
Oh yeah.
What does using this cannony thing do? I've always wondered.
You can siege the ground.
Lay lines up.
Oh, Leylan.
Damn it.
There goes.
So, Warg in the front, prepare yourselves. It's approaching. We need to kill that. Oh my god.
Super speed.
Slow it. Immob, chill, anything, cripple, anything.
Oh no.
Oh my lord.
This is so scary for my face.
Oh man, it's like I can't do anything from up here.
Use the cannon.
How do I use the cannon to help this?
Okay, tower group, you guys actually come down. Kiwi, leave a portal up there as you come down. Okay. And kill this next warg and clear mines.
Oh, it's coming. Oh lord, it's coming.
Bar's like, you're probably wondering how I got here.
Once we're out of combat, see if we can res Bar.
Another warg,
kill that. Kiwi, if your portal's about to expire, you can bring everybody back up.
Mm-hmm. I've got 20 seconds on the portal squad.
Yeah, just go ahead and bring everybody back up. Sub 2, get ready to go up.
All right.
Sub 1, stay down here.
Okay, I was like, where'd you go?
Kill these adds. Oh my god, kill these adds. Holy shit. Heal Glenna.
I'm here, babe.
I can't res Bar, even though I'm out of combat. Yeah, I think actually Bar has to res himself.
Lay lines up.
Okay, kill adds. Go ahead.
There we go.
Do
one day I'm
down.
A tower chrono for this. To even mess up my build templates, it'll be great.
Clear minds, go ahead and clear minds. It's the warg up ahead. Keep clearing mines. Keep running ahead to clear mines and kill this warg.
Kill a warg, kill a warg, kill a warg, kill a warg.
Oh my god. Slow it down.
My kids are trying.
Oh, I'm not nervous. You're nervous.
No, 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 no. She's breathing heavy. It just doesn't pick up on her mic.
Stop stressing Kiwi out.
Kill all these ads.
So what's right now with that little bit of stress?
Saturday.
excuse me?
For me.
I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Layla?
Okay, well, I'm good.
Yeah, I fell.
There we go. Now we've got Kiwi really stressed.
Now that was her laughing at me almost falling out of the Layla.
I did fall out of it, so. Good luck to the rest of you.
Well, it was Cotton who fell.
I wish I could do damage.
Same.
If anyone up there has any pushes or pulls they can use to send the guys to the edge, you can always help out by doing that.
If that was a thing that I could do, I'd... Oh, there we go!
I have a focus and that's about it. What we've got... Who's up here? One
Should
healer.
Should we send someone up with you guys? Maybe.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because Bob's healing, I have durability build.
Anyone who knows how to get up there, go ahead and get up there.
Oh, that was very rude.
Good try, Moose.
That was very, very rude.
We're good, we're good, we're good. All right,
you're good. Okay.
Hello.
Yes.
And he didn't even...
Yeah, after all that, he just came back here.
Streamer.
Oh, here you go, bud.
What's the Cleod?
Warg. Warg. Gotta love this part. Yeah, seeing that makes me stressed, even though I know it doesn't mean anything. I can't help but feel stressed seeing that the little fear face.
I know, right?
All right.
Hey, Max.
Yeah, it's happening.
Alright, I'll throw down markers. Anyone confused about this fight? Just a reminder that you will go to circle if you're a boon DPS, heart if you're a healer, and arrow if you're a full DPS. Does anyone need power food again?
Sure.
Okay.
If I've never done the pushing thing before, how would I do that?
Yeah, it's a good opportunity to learn. So on Druid, it's pretty chill. You have a piercing 1200 range weapon in staff. And so you can, it's going to spawn in the middle once we CC the boss.
Mm-hmm.
Or sorry, once we'll CC the boss split and then it appears. And it'll be right in the dead middle. I think for this group, I think honestly, we can still pull off 1-1-2. So you'll just push it through a rift and then out of bounds.
Okay.
And then we'll just DPS the fuck out of the boss. What's up?
It needs to be an auto attack.
Yeah, the auto attack. Yeah, exactly. Let's do it.
Oh yeah, I'm tank.
Mm-hmm. You sure are, sir.
Dodge. That was close. Oh my god. Oh, fixate should stay with tank always.
That was new.
Oh, help.
See if we can get Vex. Nice. You should be able to CC the boss. Okay, good.
Heal is awesome.
Okay, full damage on the boss, the DPS check. Dodge. Okay. Keep those heals rolling.
Sure, I'll keep auto attacking the boss.
Okay, we're moving. Dodge. cleave this ad over here. Click. And split. Unless you have fixate. Oh god. Oh god. Once you have a safe spot, no need to run any further.
Miss Cotton?
You see?
I've been fixated, just so.
You're fine.
Nah, it's okay.
Standing in the poop, you're dying. Straight back.
Moving. Dodge. Kill the sad.
Quickly.
Oh, no.
Oh, good. Not even close.
I flinched up a little bit.
Are you doing minigame?
No. CC fast. Good. Kill that ad. Kill the boss. We'll just CC if we can't make the check. It's okay. Okay. Yeah, do the split. Yeah, CC. Kill that ad quickly. I should be fine, yep.
I didn't realize that you'd come to do it too.
Okay. Did you get it?
You might have to open the thing in your inventory.
Yeah, you'll have to open it under the effect of the poison.
Ooh, I got a bonus chest.
Yeah, because we did CM.
Nice.
It's done!
Yay!
Time for the next step.
Let's go ahead and take a 5-minute break here since we're on the hour. And everybody let me know what they'd like to practice when we return.
Whoa.
Whoa.
And you can take it back? And more than one person can take it? What? This is OP. Bet you can't dodge jump, Kiwi.
Huh?
Bet you can't dodge jump.
I don't know if I can. Does it work like that?
Bet you can't do it.
I know I can't do it. Dodge. Not fair.
Just watch things.
I know.
Yeah, she can do that, so.
I can throw myself across the map, but that's about
it's
it.
That's true.
I mean, don't underestimate that.
Honestly, dodge jumping on charge doesn't even look that cool.
Feels good, though.
Feels good, yeah. Though.
You're just suddenly moving a little bit faster in the air.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
Sir is where it's at.
Sir is where it's at,
that's
sure.
True. Yeah, the your dodge is already an insane, like, you go fucking flying. So a dodge jump on an Asura, yeah, that's the next level.
Click on this, nerd. Min-sized Asura with super speed doing dodge jumps.
Is there like a little elixir that makes you tiny too?
Yeah, you use an elixir, but you can't use it outside of, like, open world.
Ah.
Yeah, I did it.
You can kind of do it as a tree.
I need a demonstration now.
My favorite tonic, tree.
Yeah, tree tonic.
So, like, you get, like, a split second you can move when you train, when you turn on the tree tonic, and when you change forms in the tree tonic, and you can jump, so theoretically you can dodge jump.
This is what you have on the back burner in the build channel.
This is the after hours shit. It's the secret build channel that like only me and Kat have access to.
You know, honestly, I'd believe it.
The speakeasy builds. The speakeasy.
Mm-hmm. Illegal build.
I can distort in the air.
So this build is funny, but damn, it's the most selfish build in the world. It provides nothing. You all are doing great with the mechanics.
You just pump. Yeah, that's what you provide.
I go boom.
All right, once Vex is back, we will pick another place to go. Because I don't want to assign buttons.
Unless we want to, and then I can assign buttons.
Oh shit, I'll hand you the fucking tag. Don't even trip. I will do it.
It's a thing you can do now.
Yeah, as of last night.
I'm doing it.
Kiwi bought a commander tag. Yeah, Grips. Kiwi bought a commander tag last night. I want you to guess. I want you to guess why.
It is the most Kiwi reason why. It is so most Kiwi reason.
Is it fashion related?
Yes.
It is not just fashion related. It is the collection of skins she will never use.
Fashion. Oh, and you need a tag like to get them from World vs. World?
Yeah, she needs a tag. She needed a tag to buy past a certain tier on the legendary backpack precursor skins that.
Oh my god.
Completionist fashionista.
Yeah, no, it's absolutely the most Kiwi thing possible.
This is a smoke screen, though. She obviously wants to lead raid trainings.
Exactly. Correct.
Yeah. Going to guess that.
I need to hear Kiwi just flame people out, like just extremely, extremely vitriolic explanations of every boss.
Kiwi doesn't flame like that. She'll just like make a comment that like you'll think about it like 30 seconds later and be like, "Oh, she thinks I'm nothing."
Yeah, but it was delivered quietly and with politeness and class. Yeah.
I think you're nothing. Does that count?
It's like, does she hate me?
The quiet flame.
Welcome back. I'm no longer commanding, unfortunately, so I can no longer make any decisions. But
very fun. I don't know,
put in a good word with Kiwi, I guess, for what you'd like to do next.
Or a bone skinner.
You know how I feel about bone skinner.
That's not up to you.
That's true. God,
we could have Nikki and Kiwi, good cop, bad cop, right?
Good cop, good cop.
Bad cop, bad cop.
Bad cop, bad cop is like you and Bagu lead a coalition.
Especially when I am present. It becomes a competition. Who gets to get the most flame favor in over the course of 2 hours?
Well, what are we doing?
We actually want to do. Yeah.
I thought you were assigning buttons.
Oh, okay. We're actually doing this.
We're doing whatever you want.
Hey.
Okay.
I also give the tag back. So like.
Just for that.
And then he fucking muted again.
I didn't even know he was in here, and then suddenly Bagu comes.
He's
out.
He's like fucking sitting on his like love seat with like a bucket of popcorn, and he like presses the remote. Like, get on with it.
Nikki, your druid skip. Yes. Let's see, Cotton, your button one again. We need another mesmer.
Pardon me, while
I can do that if you need me to. I can do that.
Suddenly I have the urge to play druid.
Pardon me while I whip
One mesmer can technically do it with mimic, right? You just have to. People just have to wait for you to do the leap skip.
That is true. It's not as fast, but we're not going for speed anyways.
Okay, we're not going fast. Let's see.
Portal 1 and Portal 2 has been assigned to Kiwi.
I mean, I could technically do it.
And root drop.
Why not?
I would just have to mimic the portal.
Yeah, do it.
This feels like some fractal shit, by the way, where like people like precast like 37 different things like for like 18 minutes and GG like 39 times to then get like a 30-second PsyX log.
Yeah,
and
we're
like,
right.
Oh my god, that's so OP. And like all this coordination for TC that you literally could be done right now, but you know.
Yeah. I mean, does anyone actually want to do this? Besides
yeah,
me.
Yeah, no, it's fun. I like it.
Get on.
Get on.
Shut up, Bagu.
Shut up, Bagu. I'm gonna server mute you.
Okay, and once upon a time, you guys tried to claim that I'm only the one being flamed here. I'm just gonna throw that out there.
I would never claim
Kiwi
that.
All the time.
Bagu
yeah,
flamed
I know.
The
it's,
shit out of people.
We're talking
yeah.
about Bob.
Yeah.
Let's see. So we're what? We're left with. We have 1, 2, 3. Who can do 3? So I know I give that one to Bar all the time.
Yeah, I got you.
That's the one where.
The long hallway one.
I mean, I could do that one because I'm on Vengeful's gear and have okay. Blink.
And then Vex, you did 5 before, I believe.
Left sure. and right, yeah.
Okay, so then we have left is 4.
Wait, left and then right?
Yeah, left,
you mean right as in like the little
it's
U-turn?
Left and then right.
Yeah,
okay.
Left, yeah, yeah.
Okay, yes, I have done that. What is it called? 5?
Yeah, it's button 5.
Okay.
Who's left? Moose?
Yeah.
Are you familiar with button 4?
Which one is that? I don't know the numbers.
You'll go left.
You'll follow Vex.
But then when Vex takes a U-turn, you just go straight and there's like a gap that you have to jump over.
Okay.
Do you have to have a blink or a leap? Or,
no, but it makes it a lot easier to have a blink.
Yeah, because you can blink past the statue.
Statues.
It's the button that's at the bottom of the stairs when you do the dodge off the wall.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Right. You just come at it from the bottom instead of from the top.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Shall we?
Okay, so Grips, are you doing the portal, or am I doing both portals?
You can do both unless you want. I can do it if you want me to, but I was just swapping to Harbinger.
Okay, I'll just do both then.
Let's do it.
Okay. I don't know how to do ray checks, so we're going in.
Kiwi so new has not ever done a ray check.
I know, it's so fun. Also, I'm sorry if I was supposed to keep this as a secret, but you have to tell me explicitly when I'm supposed to be keeping a secret.
What? I don't know if we'll get the portal back. We'll just take the door.
Oh, yep, wait. Got it.
We made it! Ah!
No.
Go!
I got the button.
Alright.
No pressure.
Oh man, my mimic didn't work.
Okay. Then we'll just wait.
Yeah, we'll just wait.
Alright. How's everybody doing?
I'm good.
We have a
good.
Button.
I'm really excited about the time save we're about to get here.
How's that cooldown looking, Kiwi?
30 seconds. I need a lag.
Oh, okay.
Here, I can give you 1 second of a lag.
Nice.
It's almost enough.
I don't have an anime, so I can't actually really give you a lag.
You got the button, though. So
I'm down here with a button and a statue.
Yep,
totally going crazy.
All right.
You can just GG if you want.
I mean, at this point, if you port back, you can actually come join us.
All right. All right. Ready. I'm so fucking ready right now.
I've been waiting for this my whole life.
Somebody stared that.
Oh, I got the statue, no.
I got his ass, too. Definitely used rage. Does has to die, though.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, his commander tag is in the way.
Oh, never mind.
It's blocking the...
Oh, the action cam?
Yeah.
Incredible.
No!
I got stuck!
Witness! Oh. Oh, no, don't be... No, that's just really mean. Okay.
Did we get all the buttons?
You're
no.
Did Moose... Oh, you guys didn't get
yours? Yeah,
Vex, did you get yours?
Mm-mm.
I just went the hard way, but I got
you. You gotta get Vex's Moose.
Yeah.
It's the far.
Moose is also dead.
Oh.
How do I get over there? Can I get over there? How do I do this? I think I can do it.
You said don't think you can?
I said I think I can. I think I can. I may have fucked it up. I fucked it up.
Feels bad.
Oh, I guess GG then. I don't think we can make it, right?
No, we can't.
I'm so excited about this time save, guys.
Oh yeah, it's really big.
All right. Let's go.
Press P.
No, we're not ready checking. No ready checks.
We're just...
They're ready checks. This is speed strats. We don't ready check and speed strats.
This is YOLO version.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Here, have some alacrity. Oh, I should press the button.
One.
Bong. It is very satisfying when you.
It is very satisfying.
Ooh, watch out for those.
Oh my
god. You almost knocked that into somebody.
Oh shit. I thought you could glide.
You cannot glide until after it's clear. I keep hearing dongs.
It's a good sign.
It's a good sign.
Are they
got my dong?
I need to hear communication that we've gotten the buttons.
Yeah, do we get all the buttons?
Has anyone not gotten their button?
Well, it's
love
open,
it,
though.
Love it. I mean, we're here now. Did all this work, I feel like we should do Zera. But I'm not the commander, so.
Oh, sir, I refuse to let you die, Vex. No, Vex doesn't GG.
No.
Now we can GG.
Stop.
The principle of the thing.
Yeah. I came all this way to save you guys, so I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, I noticed there was a lot of backup that time. I saw Bar in there too.
Yeah.
Just waiting for me to fail. I do not help pushing, so you're fine.
Commander Kiwi.
I've never done any raids, so I don't know.
Oh, okay. Will you let me do research beforehand?
Yeah, Kiwi's like Batman. She has to prepare.
Okay. Everyone claim buttons, I guess.
You can press the P button and you can get, or you can just like right click and give it back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How does it work? Wait.
Like right-click on...
Click on a person and make commander.
Yeah.
A point scored later.
Wait, Moose is Deadeye. I'm not taking a fucking button. Just kidding.
Watch me be the only one who doesn't take a button.
Wait, what the fuck? Why do I have the tag?
I don't know.
We're having girl solidarity. Don't worry about it.
I don't know. Come on.
It's weird.
I'll mander my mander.
All right. Well, I'll have to wing it, since I've never done this before, but my inclination is that I'm forcing Nikki to do close button, Boost to do mid button, and Kara to do far button on my side. Yep. Does the other sub have their shit together?
Yeah, yes. I dropped food as well, FYI.
Nice. Thank you.
Oh my god.
All right. Is anyone confused about Zera? Does everyone have leyline gliding?
I'm very confused, but that's a whole other issue.
Yeah, about Zera specifically. I don't about care Zera. About anything else. You can be confused about everything else, but
maybe like some residual confusion.
Okay, we can kill Zera.
Somebody that's not a healer should really attack that. There was an issue.
Oh dear.
Three, two, one, on. Oh, Vex, oh, no more. Vex!
Oh my god, actual flaming going on.
I can't literally 8 stacks, 3%.
Oh no.
Jumps off the button. No. No. No, God. If this was Friday, we'd reset that.
Oh my god.
I need it. I need more practice on this wing. I don't know what's going on.
Just GG then.
No, it's okay.
Ryu, you're fucking muted, dude. Don't you dare call GG. Wait, why am I fucking tanking on hard?
I don't know.
I'm not actually tanking, but I was going through the motions of tanking. Energy is good. The energy in the studio is really good right now. CC?
There's a studio?
I offered CC. I did a little bit.
Yes. The utility is literally insane.
Oh, just go to the side. Come here, bud. Yeah, there you go, bud.
You use it?
Oh, come on, Zara. Oh, ouchies. Ouchie wawa. Oh, my goodness. Hello, lady. Not so nice lady. If you guys did more damage, okay, thank you.
Give her all she's got, Captain.
Give her all she's got. Really trying to pump on my heal mirage build.
Yeah.
My heal chroma build.
Heal mirage. Now heal that mirage. Would be.
That's gaming.
Gaming. It is funny that Chrono has two different sources of alacrity, like two different classes that can give it.
Yeah.
And only one survival here.
Only one survival anything.
And only one survival TBS.
Mirage has become meta defining.
Mirage is definitely meta defining.
Oh, Cotton. I miss you.
Oh, no.
Yeah. I miss me too.
You will be remembered.
You're lasting a long time over there.
Alright.
Guys, I need you to move quicker so that I can scare Grips by running into the
I'm not the healer, so I don't give a fuck.
It's me who you terrify. It is not Grips.
No, it's me because I'm my own healer.
No, it's me.
Hi guys,
no,
I died.
It's me.
Sorry.
Oh, okay, that is actually probably
that's
a G-ger.
Pretty bad.
That might be a G-ger.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, because you were tanking.
Oh, I was tanking.
Oh, you were tanking.
We're gonna not go to the edge.
I believe. Here. We're gonna not.
No, because that we found out at one point that was a DPS thing that we were allowed to do.
Oh, okay. Not privy to the Friday strats.
Yeah. So like we skipped that phase that quarter thing on Saturday scripts.
I see.
Which is why we can do that. Does anybody have the thing? Oh, this is going to be interesting. All right, cool. Let's move to the side because there's a freaking laser beam in the middle there.
What the freaking laser beam?
Freaking shark with a freaking laser beam.
See, see. Oh, we probably should go back in the middle.
Hey, man, I really wish I had some markers, but, you know.
Oh, we are definitely going to have to clear circle BT dubs.
Yeah, 100%.
Oh, God. It's not looking good, folks.
We should be rezzing right now. Rez. I'm giving her all she's got.
Rez, and then immediately clear circle. Clear circle yesterday. Every single person should be clearing circle. Okay, join us, Bob. This is so free. Zara has never been more free.
Zara has definitely been at least as free as this, though.
Hey, y'all. All right,
you got it. All right, I got it.
Press F. Oh, wait, it's literally me and Bob Lamau. Okay. I'm saying press
that
up.
It's not on the button.
Nice check.
Press care out now.
I believe in you guys out there.
We're coming back.
Bullet frenzy.
Yeah, Baga, do you got any hair left? Strip it all out.
He's fucking muted.
Oh, we're going over here. Hey, guys. Did anybody get
it?
Okay.
Oh. I'm willing to say this is borderline frame perfect, Zara.
Absolutely perfect.
Nice.
Easy.
Up to and including the part where like I didn't even die to gliding. I literally died to I just walked off the edge because I wasn't paying attention. I just
That's pretty high level.
You know?
That is definitely a strategy as a healer, is to not pay attention to what you're doing and just walk off the edge.
I
can't fucking believe I'm tanking. I mean, I'm fucking commanding right now. That's insane. But
I know it's your first grade in everything. This is why girls are crafty.
What are we?
Yeah, crafty. That's the word for it.
I mean, we had it. We literally called the coup like over voice chat while it was happening. So.
Where are we going?
I don't know. I mean, Cozy Wing 4 is always nice.
That's true. I look forward to not having anything to do on Friday. So.
Let's pump. You can do fucking Cardinals.
Yeah, just go ahead. If you're signed up for Friday, just go ahead and unsign up.
I'm just here for the LI.
Same. That's actually a lie. I just like hanging out with you guys.
I'm here for the live split. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
What build has the most reflex?
Scrapper,
right?
Scrapper, yeah. It's gotta be Scrapper.
Yeah, Fridays are for Doom CMs.
Yeah, no, that sounds right.
Yeah.
Let's get that going again.
And do a full scrapper Karen.
Full scrapper Karen.
Full scrapper Karen. European Karen.
Auto attack and hammer fire.
Did I put no, you didn't show the armor that I have. I could actually do that.
Oh, man.
I'm the only one here.
Meme night.
Oh, did someone have a heart that they need to do?
I already did one, I think. I do one for somebody.
I think you can do a heart. Oh, because it are you did you like finish? But I think you have to do some shit for the heart, right?
Yeah, no, you have to do some.
You gotta do greens if I remember correctly.
Well, like no, I mean to craft it. Like yeah. You have to, like
I should have done it during Twisted Castle. We had so much time.
What do you mean so much time? I don't understand what you're talking about. That was like
highly that was highly engaging and efficient the entire time. I don't know what you're talking about.
10 seconds of full grind. Oh yeah.
I just want to say I didn't fail branch jump a single time.
I believe you.
I had 3 successful harbinger leap branch jumps.
Nice.
It was actually so free on engineer rifle. NG rifle jump was like super free.
Honestly, rocket boots is also kind of free.
It's not. With action that is bullshit. Free. It is not free.
Except for boots. Having the commander tag made it awful.
If you aim it right, like you have so much extra distance on that than you need.
Right, so you have so much extra distance that you bounce off and die.
To each their own. But okay, so are we doing harder now?
No.
Okay, no worries.
You know what I do have though? Reliable stability. I love that for me.
Love that. Love to hear that.
I'm having a lot of fun with Druid.
Druid.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, Druid?
Druid.
Where are my markers, Bob? What the fuck?
I don't know.
First, you guys make me fucking command. Then, you
your
don't even
first place raid
markers.
Night, no less.
Well, there's more.
Oh, there we go. Now it's starting to feel like Sarah CM.
Oh, no. Oh, dear.
All right, guys. So, bait wall and.
Ow, sir. Sir?
Make sure you go to a marker, Nikki.
Yep, I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Thank you. God.
Somebody's got one. I think it's Vex. Brother, you need to stay on the thing of the dignity.
I'm trying. I like cannot catch a break right now.
Oh my god.
Yes.
I'm out. Oh no, my fucking thing didn't go off. I still avoided the cutscene. No, I didn't.
Ah.
I spoke too soon. That really takes forever.
It really does. Well, they want you to like be able to like deploy your glider so you don't die of fall damage.
That's true.
I'm gonna lick the wall. Thank you.
Yeah, please lick the wall. It's very important.
Everyone now use your shovel.
Absolutely not.
Any users? Okay.
I made this portal just for you.
I'm gonna keep my shovel for as long as it lets me have it.
Shovel ammo.
Oh, I love when people just take the rolls. Let's go.
Does anyone make clones with this shovel? I don't think so.
Well, shovel rotation.
Shovel rotation.
You let me have my sigils back. Oh.
Okay, going.
I almost had my sigils back.
What is happening with that guy over there? Is he bugged? There he goes.
You know, it's just the worst.
What's
that? When you burn your mouth on hot pizza, and then it's like eating just becomes terrible for a while.
Oh, yep. That's why I never drink hot drinks, because one fuck up and then it's like the next 2 weeks are just worse.
Everything tastes like cardboard for 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
2 weeks?
What are you doing?
What kind of soft baby mouth do you have?
I actually have a soft baby mouth. I get like regular.
Even a soft baby mouth. You just have like some sort of condition where your body doesn't heal at a normal rate. You're like a 89-year-old man already. I feel like my condition happened last night where I burned my mouth on pizza, and it's like mostly healed, but it's still a little painful.
Yeah, that is not a world that I live in. If I burn my mouth, it turns into an open wound, like ulcer thing that lasts for a long time. It's horrible.
That's good. Awful.
Are you like Habsburg? Do you have like.
Like part leopard, dude. Yeah.
Grips, we have a thief.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, did you go anyway? Oh.
I should not be playing Harb on this anyway.
Bobdell, I've known for a long time that you are my people, but like.
Yeah, no, I don't know. They don't know what causes it. It also just happens to me, even if I don't burn my mouth, it'll just randomly happen.
So like, is it just a mouth thing, or you like scrape your knee and you have like a cut and a scab?
It's just a mouth thing.
6 months.
It's not necessarily in response to an injury. It'll just happen.
You don't like get a bruise and bleed out internally or anything?
No. A challenge wasn't activated? Absolutely not.
Absolutely fucking not.
No. It is 7:40 p.m. Well, I guess whatever your guys' time is, but it is 20 minutes till close. We are not doing Samurocks.
Samurocks. Yeah. All right, here's to start the explanation.
All right, before you guys start, let me ask the crowd, what's everyone's thoughts on coleslaw?
I'm a big coleslaw enjoyer.
I'll do it.
It's one of the few things that I like the creamier version better than the vinegar version.
Yep.
Oh, interesting.
However, the vinegar version has a place, and generally it's on barbecue.
It's one of those things where like I feel like I should hate it based on based on other things I like and don't like, but I'm just surprisingly sometimes it just hits different.
Yeah, that's kind of how I feel about it too. I have very strange food preferences, so
You didn't have to.
That would have been okay.
soon.
That being said, I feel like there is like a pretty good like homogeneity, whatever you want to call it, with like, I feel like the best coleslaw and the worst coleslaw taste pretty similar to me.
That's also true.
Like, I've never had coleslaw where I'm like, oh my god, this changes everything.
Probably like that Chipotle you had that one time.
Damn. I thought about ordering Chipotle tonight, but it was late. Bogey.
Oh no.
Oh, I heard that, yeah.
Yeah.
All the chicken is gone. He already got some. And now he's still demanding. He doesn't, you know, not what you asked for. Would you actually eat coleslaw, Buggy? Probably not.
But he might.
That's what he thinks. He's like, but I might like it. How can I know until I try?
How did I get fixated? Like, obviously I should be, but like, at the same time, like, that should not have happened.
Not that you should be not fixated, so you can CS MOA and delete the bar.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but... Hey, but here I am, getting my ass kicked.
Are you fucking serious, Raven?
That was incredible. I was even trying that time.
Who's serious and why are you fucking him?
Don't be in front.
Now we gotta wait for good old rigmarole to get out of the way.
All right, mesmers. Specifically virtuosos with focuses.
I tried.
I'm done. Did my job for that, you know.
Oh, that feels good. I love that stability.
Allies.
Hey, buddies.
I've been fixated.
Hi, friend.
Hi.
Yay.
Sam is acting like a disco ball.
No, please, 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 please. Okay, thank God. Try to be PMA, use my staff, and then I get punished.
I know, right? Ow! Ma'am! Ow. This is gonna hurt. Thanks, Bob.
Oh. I'm in so much pain. I guess it was 33%. That was the best time to get it if I was going to get it.
backswing.
Oh, okay. That's cool too. Oh.
You can GG this one.
Bye, friends. Speed strats, you're welcome.
I don't feel like it.
Understandable.
Oh my god.
All right, you guys get one Deimos pull. So make it count. Moose, can I force you to hand cut?
Yeah. You don't even have to. I would do it for you.
But what I'm asking is, I would like to force you to hand kite. So if you could please
I mean,
protest.
I'm
part
up
of
for
it.
Being forced. I could,
yeah.
That sounded really wrong, but I'll.
So that's how you play it.
So what is this mid encounter cinematic that we always disable? Because like we should disable it because that would be annoying as hell. But like, what am I missing?
Have you never accidentally seen it?
I don't think I've seen it. Oh, okay.
It's very underwhelming. He just jumps onto the arena and swings for like 5 seconds.
Yeah, but you get to see like his washboard abs and his hands.
You can see all that on Google though.
Yes.
There are websites that you can. There are subreddits.
There are subreddits that
can direct you to.
As long as you're not in Texas.
I do have to say, the character model for Deimos is so fucking sick the first time you see it. So I understand wanting to showcase it.
And then you see all the hands and you're like, there are too many of them. And they're like, but wait, there could be more. And then there's more on the platform. And you're like, yeah, okay, I'm into it.
Also, which one of you is tanking?
Me.
Who would like to oil kite?
Kiwi.
I mean.
Cotton.
If you want to fail, I'll oil kite.
Is that what you would use for the block? What a nightmare. That's great.
Going down.
Going down.
I can't do
it. Go crazy, go crazy, go crazy.
Go stupid, go wild.
Go out of your mind.
Maybe? Conditions, conditions, conditions. 7, 4, 3, 2. Oh, no.
2.
So close.
It was very close.
No skill saving.
Oils in 3. Oils.
Ooh, a tear.
It's a tear in my beer.
I could have.
Because I'm crying for you, dear.
Dodge. So that's be green oil. Watch out.
Oh, am I staying up?
Yes.
Okay.
Somebody, me, needs to remember to not staff free herself into oils. Is she going to do it? We shall see.
Go under Deimos, see if we can pull Saul under Deimos. Oil.
Well, oh, actually, I can see this. Haha.
Feels bad.
I'm gonna come over here. I'm trying to bring him.
Why do I keep having this little green head over me?
You just picked up a tear.
Oh.
That's a good thing. It means you've done a good thing. We can sack 25, so if you get the last...
Watch the oil. Watch the oil. Watch, watch the oil. Oil. Watch the oil. Watch
actually,
the oil.
Fuck that. No, we all go down in the green. I don't want to deal with that shit.
In the ward. Quickly.
Oh, no.
What are you doing? You're standing outside of the ward.
Ooh. Press F, press F, press F.
Did we glyph?
Move over here. Mm-hmm. Movie. Oh, that was really, almost really bad.
Well, watch out, watch out.
Oh, did Salt die?
Whoa.
Oh my god.
There goes your one pull, gamers.
I guess that's the consequence of...
Bob, I'm gonna, I'm going to have you play quickness now. And we're going to go to Eye of the North.
Wait, who's playing quickness today?
Me.
Okay.
He's just swapping a trait for me.
We're going to do the sneaky snake.
Yeah, I guess that was a consequence of the short range of Chrono.
Hmm. Yeah, like there was no like splash healing.
I guess. Yeah, there's no like incidental splash healing that he was getting.
Mm, feels bad.
Oops.
Equipping Sandswall. Unless he's ready with the heroic pose. All right, everybody, let's eat some mechanics. Let's go. The problem with doing Bone Skinner like every fucking week is that people actually learn the fight and then I can't res them anymore.
Yeah, like we broke his bar.
It's a new era. The real test is going to be the charge in a second. Oh, there we go. That's what I like to see. Sand swelling. Cozy corner. Oh, look at the amount of people in the cozy corner.
It's just so damn cozy.
Ah, that's what I like to see. There it is. There's my charge. Gotta love the charge.
Ooh, people are nice and spread out now.
Mm.
You had to say something about the mechanics.
Oh, I don't have Sandswell. Griefed. We might as well wipe at this point. Oh, okay. It's getting a little tight. All right. Okay. All right. I'm listening.
I'm paying attention. I'm on board.
I'm going. Pretty big.
Large.
Huge.
Large and in charge.
Oh, why don't you stay quickness for... Oh, wait, it's 58. Let's do European bears.
Hell yeah. Staying quickness for European bears.
Yeah. we're gonna need to keep this comp.
Don't have nearly enough scrappers for this. Oh, and I have my own stability. This is gonna be great. Guys, I'm excited.
Is going to be fine.
This is going to be fine. you're going to be great. You're going to be great, Moose.
Oh god.
You're going to be great at minimum for at least the first like half of it.
Yeah.
You're going to fuck up the Claw of the Fallen.
Yeah, he stands no chance against
him. Can I hobble walk really quickly and then kind of a little circle?
Mr. Voice, why are you standing so near us?
It is a little cringe, but it looks like we're mostly avoiding him, which is good.
I'm facing the wall.
Yeah, so am I. My back is to him, so he can't get piercing from me.
Oh no, he didn't die.
Just hit his brother.
I'm not even getting downs. Maybe this time? Nope.
Sorry, Grips.
Let's
It's actually hilarious. I don't think I've ever seen a cleaner European bears.
I'm not dead. I don't know how I didn't die, but okay.
I don't know. I think I get to say you're welcome.
Beautiful work, everybody. What a night. The ups and downs were thrilling. Thank you all for joining. I will see you, I guess, on Tuesday. I'll post something shortly for Tuesday. So you got to get those requests in fast if you want to see them implemented.
It will be all hearts. I don't know what I need, but you guys.
Oh, it'll be Wing 4 then.
If we're switching already, I cannot do Thursday next week. I'm going to be at a conference.
No worries.
So just
we can. We can skip strikes that week or see if anyone can cover it, but we'll figure that out. Anyway, thank you all. Good times.
Thanks, y'all. Super fun. Thank you, Bruce.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.